Just wait for Sheldon, because he's getting.
Yeah, I'm waiting in here.
Is there only one eye, Eric?
Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Now, why are you cover your hair for?
Oh my gosh, bro. What the fuck was that jump scare? Lahonda, bro.
My bad, bro. I didn't mean to do that.
How did you get it?
What do you mean, how did I get it, bro?
Alright. Music go bumping.
Let me grab a clipboard before you go through.
You take a screenshot of this, cause I'll forget.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm too.
I didn't use it. Just go up to it.
Flip it. Literally press it and then just walk to the door.
Hey, you
guys are
here. Bro.
Wait, where's last 100?
Where's Sheldon? Guys, I can't go through. Should I have the key equipped? Go through the door.
Bro, don't tell me Lowe's got through the door and I couldn't.
But how? Alejandro got through and Eric on one key.
Well, I did it. No, maybe we don't have
to. Maybe we can invite him back to this one.
Oh wait. He I think the doors are just the different levels. Just come back to this level, Sean.
I see an 8726.
Oh wait, there's multiple codes.
Where?
Not right here.
I think it's the water pool. That's the one we're looking for.
Oh, wait. I think it's that one, yeah. Wait. I think.
Bye! If I don't find everything tonight, like tomorrow.
It is, Shadow. Top right is something.
I haven't been here for 56 minutes.
How many minutes you got?
22.
That's crazy. It might jink faster? There's no way. No. Carlos, the code is not here for you, right here?
Yeah, 8726.
Oh.
I typed it into the thing already. I just haven't pressed enter.
Mine is different.
Okay, mine's 7771.
This is a maze. I gotta write this.
But this is like the most important thing I've ever done.
Alright, so.
Where do you go? Oh, where do you go?
Go through!
He's here! Yay!
Shoot.
Shaz, the code is right here.
Alright, my door opened, guys. Oh my god, it's so good.
Come on, wait. Fuck out my way so I can press enter. For speedrunners,
yo, is that pitch black for you guys, huh? Bro, like,
but it's that goddamn panda mask, but
no, like, back here, it's not dark for you guys.
No, no,
hide gap.
That's the monster, the balloon.
Wait, did you put your brightness to zero, bro? Like,
wait, you match for what, with the wall or what's glowing? The wall are glowing.
Oh shoot. Yo, there's a balloon.
Oh.
I'm all the way. No way, I'm in the lobby.
Wait, so you hide like I don't understand how to hide.
It's open.
Hide in the gap. Bro, this is such a Nick Jr. back room.
Yo. Bro, I just saw the balloon guy. Oh my god, that looks horrible.
Yo,
did
I'm
good.
You guys
good.
Open it?
No,
you guys
have
to record
again. Sheldon, look at this guy, bro. Hold on. Where is he?
Sheldon, do you see me at the door? Yeah, so as you open it, Eric, I think it out.
You're back. What you got?
Wait, yo, Speed Brothers, wait for Eric and I, bro.
Uh-huh, okay.
Oh, driver.
It's not open, fuck, I gotta do the first one.
Sheldon, look at him. Why he look like that? Why he look
Hold
like
on, Carlos,
that?
Give me a second.
You're good, man.
It opened for you?
Yeah, it opened to him. This goddamn panda, bro.
No, it closed? Are you dead ass? My god, bro. This is the last time I helped teammate.
Like the fucking stuck in the nose, man.
The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again.
You see
purple?
They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared.
Bro, where you got me in, man? Some Nick Jr. ass bag.
It feels like anything can be true here. Yeah, no, maybe it was. I was just doing the bed. So, hey.
Yellow, that one's yellow.
Awkward.
Come on, balloon, just pass by, bro.
What is this, bro?
Yo, do you guys remember that movie with like the sock monkeys that were like in a post-apocalyptic world or something?
Wait, who?
There's like sock monkeys in the post-apocalyptic world.
What are you saying?
Or like what Alejandro's face looks like in a post-apocalyptic world.
No, I
don't. Damn it. The robots?
No, is it the robots?
iRobot?
What's it, Wob?
iRobot? I think you can hide
in
these things.
The one
we will see. No, it's like Sax. Like, it's like Sax, like Alejandro.
I don't know.
Guys, it's
like
a monster.
Why do I hear a heartbeat?
Oh, it's right there. It's Balloon Boy.
Alejandro's coming. Oh, wait, Alejandro's speedrun?
Go.
Where are you guys?
We're at a birthday party.
Yo, he got me.
You should have invited me.
No, I just got jump scared.
I found the exit.
Hold on, guys. Come on, guys.
Jumped out of my ass, bro.
Oh, was it the red screen again?
Yeah.
Wait, we should just play like the FNAF co-op.
Shadow, go through. What the fuck is that loud ass now?
Where am I?
Oh, flashlight.
Oh, that ain't gonna work for you, bro.
Oh my god. There's something behind the trees. I'll go fuck. I see something white over there. I'm running.
Bet.
I'm running. Oh, Shadow.
I'm with you. You and me. Me.
Oh!
Oh, did you
watch me? What a friend did he get, like, tree monster? That's for sure.
Like
that's for sure. That was level 4.
Where are we? Am I in a mall?
Yo, W a paraphobia, like,
we skipped what?
Bro.
That means they didn't do it right. Wait, cut times 8 electrical wires. Okay, we have to cut electrical wires. Carlos?
Where you guys at? What are we doing?
We gotta cut 8 electrical.
Yeah, around the mall.
Great. More bad news.
Okay. I think that's an electrical. Is that mannequins? No, I'm leaving them.
It's interactable, like you can interact with it.
No, there's nothing. Where are you? That's a drawing for us to cut it, because the guy has a picture of cut question mark.
No. That's what I'm saying. I walked up to the
cut. Oh, on the left, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, guys, I just left.
Yeah, me too. We entered a sub level. Oh, you're bleeding.
They were dying.
Yeah, we're losing health. Go, don't stop. What is that?
Oh, is that life?
Oh, almond milk is for life.
Oh, okay, I took that for us.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're lying.
Nobody can help you?
Is there anything this way?
I went to the left.
What happened?
Oh.
I stopped taking damage, Eric. I kept going straight and I stopped taking damage.
I'm in a parking lot.
Don't make any sudden movements. A lean
no,
compensation.
Guys.
Yeah.
Store's open. Sheldon, you could just leave. You could just leave, Sheldon.
You're constant. Aline Compton
is upstairs, Sheldon. I was just wandering around, looking for a way out, and it hit me. I went inside the door and I woke up in this mess. I don't remember.
Hold on, I'm doing my work here.
This has been going on for quite a while now. Maybe I'm going insane, but I swear I saw something lurking in the shadows. Maybe
yo, we got split up by accident.
No,
like,
what has gone into you? Are you in a different world?
You guys, yeah, if you go upstairs. Yeah, and you walk out from upstairs. And you enter like a hallway where you're getting injured. Run all the way down. Run all the way down and you run into me.
No, fuck that, bro. When do y'all go into the hole that I went?
Yeah. One of you guys turned left and then one of you guys ran all the way down.
Don't let him get away!
There'll be like a split, like where you can turn left and you can keep going. One of you keep going and one of you turn left.
Yeah, I did the left.
Okay, shall
did
you
spawn in the parking lot?
Yeah.
But then he's gonna be like, I should go back. I should turn back.
What's up,
so
gang?
I don't know where to go. Kill him
fast. Just keep coming.
It's too dark out there.
It's too dark. That ain't dark.
I'm in level 5.
How do you guys see the level?
Hey, bro.
Oh, man. It's one of these searches, I think. Yo, I just got jump scared. Give me a second.
Over there!
What? Did you open
them?
I just went to the prison
fight. Oh, Southern than that. Oh, I swear I was just hit. So we have to stick together in case we get to
the guys are opening something, what the fuck?
There's another one here.
Wait, keep doing what you guys are doing.
Deja vu.
Get up!
Hold go at the same time. Go.
Oh, is this a key? Oh, it's a key.
Oh, shut it. Wait. Wait, fool.
No room for that.
We're in a parking garage, guys. How about you guys?
Parking garage or parking lot?
parking
we're in a parking
garage.
Lot.
It's one of these cars.
No, we're like in, you know that top parking lot?
And I think we missed something.
You gotta try every single car, bro.
Oh wait! Alejandro, it's the car with the siren, with the alarm.
Wait, you guys just opened something?
With the siren?
Go back, my head hurts.
Where's siren, bro?
Like car alarm. Like the car will have like.
Wait, Sheldon, come back up here with me.
I say it's going
back. I don't
hear
that.
Take him out.
It's probably at the other side.
Yo, I lost you, bro.
Alejandro.
I lost.
Where are we, Alejandro?
Oh, it's this level.
Why do you keep on going?
I'm
why are people like you so
why are you hurt?
Why are you here? Go somewhere else. Curiosity killed the cat. There is nothing here.
Do you see my name if you get back? Yeah, well, we're not going back over there.
Sure, how much more to endure this madness? Endless tiles of purple and black tiles glittering with lavender. Keep losing sanity and deep and dip between consciousness. Please, if anyone needs reason, send help. I've yet to escape though. Keeping a clear goal like hugging the last wall may work a charm, but I feel as if this is an infinite. What?
Well, let's hug the left wall.
We're not there.
Yeah. We triggered that, so we gotta do that.
We're not there, yes, Sheldon.
No, we don't have to.
How do you know that?
I was just never single player. It did work.
He wasn't lying. There you go. Level 8, 404. What the fuck is that noise? The gate on the fourth floor is locked. Press all 6 buttons. First floor. What is that? Oh, those are butterflies. One button, second floor, two button. Wait, this is 4, 6. Okay.
1, 2, 2, 1.
Wow. I don't know where my parents went, but I saw monster, bad guy.
I feel like these cars have something.
1, 2, 3.
First floor is 1 by 2. Okay. What floor is this?
Shadow right here.
Probably one.
Maybe they're coming to me, coming to me.
Okay.
Kill him first! Oh, there's a button right here.
No, I can't press it.
Wait, why is it green?
What is this? How did you do that?
Oh, to upper level.
Don't stop, just keep going.
Yeah, why is it so big?
Walk in there backwards, like looking at the exit. Okay, there we go. Complete a sub-level zone 8.
Oh, we just keep going up. Those buttons are already pressed.
Oh, guys, we're in the parking... I'm in the parking lot. Okay, Sheldon's here.
Where the parking lot?
Sure.
Authorized vehicle.
So I only got two.
What the hell is happening? Where are you at, Eric?
Oh, what's no, we do have to press buttons.
There's a note right here.
Wait, I'm back at the second
level. I was just wandering around looking for a way out and then it hit me. I went inside a door and woke up in this mess. I don't remember ever being here before. This has been going on for quite a while now.
Wait, but
I made it.
Were you on the fourth level?
Yeah.
Where do you go?
Wait, Sheldon, don't leave me.
Yo, I'm in a Hello Kitty's like room. Like actually.
About the journey.
Yeah, this is what I want my home to be, bro. W home.
You said go to the right.
Wait, shut up. Come over here. Am I in
a the purple door? Okay. Completed 9, the Infinite Gardens. Hello Kitty Island Adventure.
Yeah, when you guys were in the parking lot, you guys found the key and then you had to try it out on every car?
Yeah, you had to find a car, yeah.
Shut up, we can't split up. Cause,
no more, just stop. End it. Die.
And would you guys do that? It would give you the option.
Oh my gosh! No, I didn't give you an option. You have to find a car to unlock it.
I'm saying, but like, as soon as you approach the car...
Oh, he wants that?
Yeah, you automatically teleport. You automatically
teleport. Well, sir, can you get out of the way?
I don't understand this. No, it's just a car.
Wait, what is it saying? It's too dangerous? What is it?
Sir, it's too dark, get out of the way.
Okay. Gotta be this one.
Well, I'm
sir,
just gonna go through.
There's no dollies for you.
Hello there. If you wish to remove, please. What?
Yeah, that one over there looks like oddly lit up. Or am I tripping?
If you wish to leave
me a cute item.
The
one
with the
light on?
Bet.
Yeah. Like,
do you play this?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That means mine is coming.
What's a cutesy whoopsie item?
Oh, I found it. Right here.
Oh, it's the frog.
I was like, what is this?
Here you go.
Yay.
Hey, okay.
My shoes just
Kitty's
like
home.
Oh, this is the one. There's the one, bruh.
Sheldon, there's one with a red light, bro. You see that shit?
Once it becomes night, you gotta hide in one of these houses.
Shut up, Sheldon. Load and call me. Give me a second.
Hey, did us?
Yeah.
How do you escape?
Me don't know. Can we not get into these houses? Well, too bad. This is the worst version of this. I'm trying to go over here.
Where are you?
What the hell happened here?
Oh, you followed the trail.
Well, you could die, don't
you? Yeah, Kevin, I thought we got that car with the red light, but we can't go over there.
I can't go over there.
You hear that?
Did
this
you find a key?
Let's go, bro.
Oh, that was dumb. Break the rear, eliminate
all the bandits. It says go back. Is this the Hello Kitty shit?
Oh, you guys are close. Hold on, I'm about to wait for you.
Why are you like... Why are you...
Yes.
This isn't looking good.
That eyeball is following us in the air.
Okay. You can control high ground.
Oh shit, yeah, that shit kinda fucked you up when I looked up.
Open something?
Nope. No.
Where you at, Eric? Where you at, Eric?
I'm over here. I'm whistling, Alejandro.
Shut up. Look,
ran,
this is an arrow. Shut up.
It's been 82 minutes since I've been in the back room, Zalandro. That's crazy, 82 minutes.
Oh, good eye, bro. I'm just trying to unlock this shit. This way, this way.
Oh my god. Let me switch levels.
Bro, what the hell are you?
Oh,
I see somebody. I see the face.
Alondra! Alondra!
Oh, yeah.
My vision's blurry, my arc adoptive son. My vision's blurry.
Nah.
I don't even have to.
The gate on the fourth floor is locked. Press all six buttons. Floor one button. Floor two buttons. Floor three buttons. Floor four.
Maybe the exit is over here.
So Shannon, yeah. 1-2-2-1. What'd you
Damn.
Do to press it?
Is it over?
Okay, bro.
Alondra, I think one of these houses has the exit.
Over there?
This is crazy. Oh!
How do you press the button?
Alright guys, I'm gonna wait for you. I found the exit.
It's a red one. Right?
How do you know?
The bedroom.
Where's the fire exit? Oh, I think you already pressed it. No, come to the front of you.
You won't get past me!
Wait, let's go back to the door. Cause maybe because they were here, like we could just use that. Yeah. You guys are on the fourth floor?
Can I put my point now?
As Jelandro?
Once you reach the fourth floor, go to the right.
Wait.
What's that? What's
the
heartbeat?
Kevin, there's something here.
What's that heartbeat?
Come on. Yeah, that's a person. Yo, I just got jump scared again.
It says, no more, just stop, end it, die. Okay. Billy, please give me a few items on Billy.
Which one?
No, I didn't.
That's why I sent you. Alejandro, we made it, bro. We fucking made it, bro.
Hi, hello?
Yeah.
Why the fuck am I down here?
You guys jumped.
You never saw me coming! Whoa, is it raining?
Hey, what the fuck? How are you guys going through with me?
It's raining.
Okay, yeah, I hit it right.
Is this flooded? Oh my fucking god. I ran into something, I'm like, what the fuck? Turn around. Wait. I can't stray away too much or else I'll drown. Mine still feels blank.
Hey. Yeah, buddy.
Guys, I found the exit.
Questo? I hear you.
What do we have?
I see you.
Oh my god.
One way.
No way, he doesn't spawn.
What does it say? Subject.
No way, you're telling me you're not.
Well, it's actually like pitch black, so.
Okay.
Well, it's dark. It's dark.
Oh my god.
I got a flashlight.
Who did that?
Right in front of you,
the
camera.
But wait to use this!
Man, this flashlight
really works. What do I want?
They're here! Stop them!
Whoa, don't say that, man.
I bet. What are you doing?
Yeah, come down here.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, let's enter the locker. Oh, are these copied assets, bro?
Yeah.
I bet you we don't even need these.
Guys, I can't see shit. I
just
might want a good flashlight.
Oh, I do hear something.
To the right. Lights out.
Bro, this is the worst backrooms game I've ever played.
I know, this is a Nick Jr. game.
Let's play like Forgotten Memories or like the Nightlight game.
Oh yeah.
We value our workers.
Up here.
Oh. Wow, amazing. Yo, Sheldon, come over here.
There he is. I've been waiting for you.
Okay, so the first number is storage. Wait, show me the first number. Oh, there's seven. Oh, that one?
Crowbar, zero right on the table.
Kill him!
Seven. Oh, the crowbar in the storage?
Where's the paper in the storage?
Oh. Something open.
No, that me.
Get them!
It's four. Guys, I remember this,
yeah, bro.
I remember this well.
This is Deja Vu.
Alright, no more games. No more.
Oh my god.
I'm a complete
fool. Wait, what?
On my time. How I wanna do it.
Said hug the wall?
No.
Yeah,
alright guys, there's a thinking. Why are you hugging the wall?
The beginning?
Well, how am I back here?
Okay, we're good. Let's do this. Alright, Sean. Let's do this. Let's lock in.
To see this?
No. Turn to the back. Oh my god.
Why?
Oh my god.
Get the outside.
No. He got jump scared and made him fall, bro.
Yeah.
What? That's not fair. Yo, nah, he did speedrun tactics. He did speedrun tactics.
Yeah, yeah,
he did speedrun tactics.
Oh my god, I got.
Bitch. Oh no, this door is.
Oh my god.
It's still working. Probably we'll have more content at a later date. Check the sub level again in the next update. Join the group with the latest achievement. Oh, this is the running one.
They haven't done anything.
So the shit's ain't complete.
Oh. Hey, let's get out, guys. Wow, this is legit the same.
Holy oh shit.
There's nothing. Wait, there's a black guy. Oh wait, that's Sheldon.
Is there really something behind him?
Bro, look at Sheldon's avatar, bro. He's so
what the fuck? Yo, Chad, I thought you were the monster.
That's what I thought, bro. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Exit. Why am I climbing this? I'm stuck, Shadon, I'm stuck.
Why not you get away?
Shit. Bruh, I'm about to play a paraphobia.
Bitch.
Oh, oh, I went through the blue exclamation. The blue exclamation.
Oh, that one worked?
Yeah, yeah. Wait a minute.
Wait, are we still running?
I think so. I'm going to the right.
Stop them!
No. No.
That was nothing there.
I mean, they did say it was a work in progress. Yeah.
Guys, the yellow door, guys.
Oh wait, so this isn't the actual level we're supposed to be.
Well, this red area, it's a sub-level. We already beat it. This is just sub-level. Dude, what?
What the?
What the? Freedom!
Yay!
Reaching one of two endings, I'm gonna be ready to make fun.
Alright guys.
I think the
definition is straight. FNAF Club, bro. Or like Nightlight.
Yeah, shut up. Let's play Nightlight. Yeah. Oh, you gonna love that shit, my boy. My boy. Oh, I don't have it. I'm 100. Do you have it?
Yeah, I'm already in there.
Oh, Project No Hezzy? Fuck that. Shout out to join me. We're racing.
Yeah.
You heard me, Slabo. Why are the discos? Sheldon, you gotta press start, go to emotes.
Here I come!
You can't.
You gotta press that.
Dude, what
this
is that
isn't R15.
What's that? They're off!
You go here. Oh, that's not us. Go in!
Go in! Like, what are y'all waiting for?
I didn't know
No, we have not.
Kill him.
My name is Beta.
Wait.
You can take any of the rooms.
Right here.
I'm sorry about how dark it is. Most of the night, I've been out for a while.
You gotta use it when you're like candles, like on like the movie. You gotta use it to match that. You have. Darn.
Fucking hell, that is loud, bro.
You ain't Emily.
Oh no. Run, already? It's already starting.
Fuck, there was a match down there. That's I'm about to loop it, boy.
Not enough room.
I'm looping him. I'm looping him. I'm looping him.
The word S. Spell.
Shut up. Come to the kitchen right quick.
Like that already? Look
at that.
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh.
Did that Steve Harvey?
Holy hell.
Get the outsider!
Wait, are you dead? Brits are just disgustingly good with the fun.
This nigga's in my fist.
Oh, I found it.
Fucking kidding me.
Kill him!
Keep going to the
There's
session.
Nothing, bro.
More outside it!
Oh, my bad.
Sorry. Again? Wow.
Oh, I found the F.
No.
Like my cabinets or whatever the fuck was like fucking stone or granite stone.
You ever like take two pieces of peanut butter and like stick them in your
what? Yeah, I don't know what freaky shit y'all in, but I fucks with it. What the fuck is that?
Be weird, bro.
Oh, you're lying.
What's up, guys?
No, my wrist cracker paper thingamajiggy.
Boss.
I don't like this. Oh,
the boss.
Oh, I found the H.
That, we need the S and the E.
What are you gonna do?
Finally, bro, that's how I did all the work.
Oh my gosh.
At last, a fresh catch.
Shut over here.
Oh no.
Down here.
Is that all?
Shut up, wait, you came down here?
Oh, I found it.
Found it.
Go through the front door.
No way. Come on, not every time. Not every time. So annoying.
Glad that's over.
I found another one.
Again, let me do what I need to do.
Found Ella. Oh. Oh, what's up, John Doe?
You're not. Oh, I never had my flashlight.
I found Ethan.
Since Song of Ignite doesn't do anything.
Your candle?
Man on me again, bro.
I found the eye.
Okay, okay.
Now we are mutting this shit. Yeah.
We already got what we need. Now we just need a shock when we die.
Maybe it's in the freezer.
That's where I got the eye.
Okay, okay.
Oh no, bruh. Are you fucking kidding me? The motherfucker spawned on me?
Oh, what's up, John Doe?
Fucking annoying, bro.
Yeah, I got hit.
I also have one more.
I got it. Oh my god. It's on my tail, guys.
It's
guest. Guest,
dude, I don't like that.
What the hell is that? I don't have enough light.
Oh, come on.
Don't move. Sheldon, die. Don't move. He's inside of me, Posh. He blew my candle.
I don't want sharp overload, thick hide, and then bleed effect.
Yeah, I don't have a match.
There's no more matches, man.
Damn it, dude. We can use that currency somehow. I don't know.
It's probably at the lobby.
Yeah. I'm so dead, bro.
Oh my god.
God damn.
This is not
bro,
gonna
what?
Well.
Bro. What is wrong with the game?
As much as the match is a good series, I'm not a huge fan. Join me.
Oh my gosh, he switched it at the last second.
Oh wait, I know.
What are you, man? That's not what I want to do at all. I misinputted, Lord. No, run me my money. Go get me back in there. Bro, I'm not about to have this bitch beat me on that, bro. This bitch not about to have me up all night. No, bro. No, I refuse.
I left this there. I don't know what the fuck this is.
No, bro. Move. Give me to the crowd. I'm setting my money right here. Find your face.
Where you at, Shep?
I want to punch me in damage.
My bad, Sheldon. I didn't get it.
Oh, come on, what? Oh! I go instead of engineer, we go with invader. No, no, it's why
I'm hungry, Sheldon. I'm hungry, Sheldon. Why am I in a glacier? Sheldon. Sheldon. Sheldon, where are you? My bow. Sheldon.
If I do, where's that ring?
Bro, I need 2 logs to create a campfire. Oh, I didn't mean to eat it. Well, I'm gonna eat it. Oh. How do I drop? Oh. I'm cooking the fish. You gotta drop it. Onto the campfire. Yeah. Yeah, make sure to not eat the raw fish.
So wait.
You gotta press left.
Yeah.
Okay, but you lose health for that. Right?
Stuff.
Oh my god, I was in the zone, I didn't breathe, and I still turned.
Nah, I can't. You know what, I'm reporting you, bro. I'm reporting you.
Who, is Eric? Please do.
I reported Sheldon, bro.
Good.
You will pay!
I made a rat. This is the worst Minecraft I've ever seen. Sheldon, what are you doing? Oh. I'm gonna kill the penguin.
Oh, beat whale.
What is happening?
Is that all?
What a great game, what a great game. W game, by the way. Come on, Sheldon, let's play clock in.
Thank you.
Oh, you little slut.
Time punch machine.
Wes, are you gonna stop being garbage? Wes, are you gonna stop being garbage? You know how to beat them.
Bam, 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 bam.
It's not that difficult.
Not that, my son.
It's going to
be a lot of Coca-Cola's in here.
No, give me my high tech. Bro, it's not that difficult.
Oh. What that? Is that the time punch machine? Get the mop from the toilet and clean the floor. From the toilet? Why is it in the toilet? Oh, this outside.
Perfect. Oh, yeah.
I'm coming, man.
What the mess? If I had another dodge. God. If I had another dodge.
Bro. Not even at this point, bro.
Oh, we gotta clean up in the staff room.
Please, it's not me. Come on, play me. Put the table on.
There's like one more.
Oh my god, I rolled myself into a corner.
Oh. Empty the cash register. We're like nice.
God, come on, give me the reward for that dog, okay?
Packages and restock yourself.
Ah, the dog's out.
Okay, that's it.
The dog's out.
Oh, bitch.
I drove forward on that. But give me this. Oh, crap. Now this one. Jesus. Give me a second to breathe.
What the fuck?
Okay. You're cheeky for that. No! I won't let you put me in the corner! Get your pigs off me. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh my god! God, what's wrong with you people? Oh my god.
Oh.
I have to find them.
Susan, please!
Yeah, there's more boxes in the...
Susan, that's bad.
Yeah. Cora?
She has some damage you put on.
I want straight damage. I want straight damage at this point. Because you're fucking with me. There's no way. There's no way.
Another package. Another package.
There's no possible way.
Bro, this is the worst game I've ever played.
There's no way.
This might be worse than the black... the back rooms, bro. Not
the back rooms. The black rooms? That's crazy. It's absolutely garbage.
Oh, bro. I'm feeling sick, bro. Yo, I'm gonna have to clock out for the night, bro. I'm in need of work. Power has gone down. Oh, I'm not going there. Wait,
I'm gonna clock out, bro.
I feel so good.
Oh, I got a raise?
I'm turning on my way. dog help? Would a dog actually help? I don't think so.
Oh, why is the last box in the bathroom? Oh no. Oh. Ah, the robber.
Come on.
Don't hurt me, robber.
What the
I'm
fuck?
I'm a nice human being. I got it. Take out the trash. Bruh, this... Or left.
So much.
What the hell is happening? What the hell was that?
What am I doing? I think we should just keep dodging. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. I just need high damage output.
Dude, these shits are selling out like fucking hotcakes, bro. What the hell? And I got some dickhead saying, check the Warframe market. Bro, you doing too much, bro. Just tell me the price, pussy.
Big dog. You know you can't be. Wet.
That nigga's annoying, bro.
You can't be talking like that. You know how them monkeys get.
Oh my god.
Okay, come on, Wes. I can't keep failing.
1500 is crazy.
I gotta lock in.
There's always cocksuckers that just ruins the fucking Warframe.
She switched it up.
How many deaths you got?
These are pretty cool nodes. Yeah, I had to give it up to these Warframe motherfuckers. All these losers.
Hey.
How about you, right, Wes? You right.
You was on the van.
You got it.
You're no better.
You mean you and me got scanned by that one nigga that
bro, if I ever see that human being alive again, I'll shoot him in his face with his child. For what he made us do, he wasted the summer week of us. Oh yeah, I'm dying early. He wasted a week of summer for us.
Who are you telling, dog? If he denied that shit, then I have to fuck you.
Bro, if I ever meet him, whoa, bro. If I just happen to run to him into a bar and be like, yeah, man, I used to play Warframe too. I scammed these two idiots. I'm like, oh, you did, huh? God does amazing things in this world, in this lifetime. Oh, why are you switching it up now? Martha, stop it. I'm not afraid of you. No more. You didn't do it that time. Okay. No, come on. You know what I'm talking about. No. Oh, you got it. Why did you slow up that time? Comes down there, and then that's what she does first off. Offer. Don't tell me that, bro. This is my last attempt. Done. god! Not healing, then what? Not healing. Okay. Whatever you say. I had a feeling we were gonna do that again.
I'm gonna go to bed, guys.
It must be nice.
Good night.
Alright.
My son.
I don't know how much more. I have her so downloaded, like, I don't understand, bro. It's the damage out, like, every little hit she does, she's flexible. What a dildo, bro. Like, she just, like, viciously chasing me, bro. Like, I don't like that, bro. Like, she's so aggressive. Like, look, like, 1-2. Like, if you look at the stream right now, like, I haven't read, like, a book. Like, you feel me? That's not the issue. Like, too easy there. It's no problem. I'm gonna run up there, call your puppies, I know. They just run down. I could dodge that forward, backward. I could dodge that from the side. Oh, shit. I heard it, and I didn't do it right there. West, West. Please, bro. Like, you're not dumb. You're not dumb, bro. You're not dumb. You're not dumb, bro. You know what she's doing. You know what she's doing. That's not the issue. You know what she's doing, right? You just not smart enough to, like, overcome it.
Oh, that's the mana.
Like, you're not dumb. I'm not gonna call you dumb, but if you don't somehow defeat this woman and her dildo, How can you deal with this thing? Huh? I'm not even using, I'm just doing Dr. Pierce skill. I'm not even using any ability. I don't know, I got scared on that one. So. I feel like if you don't roll, she magnetizes.
I am him. Never disrespect me as any of you, sorry fuck. When you look up him in the dictionary, I pop up. Oh my god.
I mean tripping and stumbling. I mean, we have to get violent. Damn it. Give me my reward. Get me out of here. Get me out of here, man. God, this godforsaken land.
Ah, oh, big girl, you can have it all.
Give me all of that. Give me a black tongue. Eric, I don't even understand, bro. I stopped beating for a second, bro. Did I explore everything? No, I didn't. I didn't explore everything, Eric.
Dude, I'm running out of end, though. Yo, I gotta start grinding Warframe again.
Bro, no, bro. We can't go back, bro. I can't sell my soul again, bro. So now we can go back to
There you go, I got the shield. Oh, that's fine.
Thank you, dog me, bud.
Fucking gold here, bro.
Spawn. Bro, what? Alright, that's it. That's it, stream.